Number one, Leave It All Behind, Baby Metal, featuring Body Slam and F-Hero. At number two is my 8th grade graduation song, We Are the World by USA for Africa. At number three, Baby Metal's Tales of the Destinies, which they only performed once, and this was that performance. Got me over 3,000 views already. At number four, the documentary and the video for Now and Then by the Beatles. And at number five, Akatsuki from the Fox Festival in 2017. At 2,100 views already.